Tommy, it's a good thing we didn't throw out your old dolls.
These aren't dolls, they're action figures.
Yeah, whatever. Okay. I think they're pretty cool, and you know what? They should host tonight's show. Tommy, meet little Tommy.
Oh, hi. He's a handsome devil.
All right. Later tonight, we've got a brand new episode of Camp Laszlo.
Methinks you're onto something here, my friend.
All right, watch this.
Here's tonight's episode of Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends.
Hey, I kind of sound like Mr. Harryman.
We'll be right back to Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends right after this, right here on Fridays.
Tara?
Yes, Tommy?
Will you give us the word of the day?
Of course. The word of the day is Kung Fu Grip.
Could you use it in a sentence?
I hold on to my drumsticks with a Kung Fu Grip.
Kung Fu Grip. KUNGFUGRIP. Kung Fu Grip.
That is correct.
Now back to more of Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends right here on Fridays.
We'll be right back with Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends.
I wish we weren't imaginary, little Tommy.
Actually, little Tara, we're not, because Tommy and Tara love us.
Oh, Tommy, that was just beautiful. What'd you think about yourself?
No, I stole from a book.
Now back to Fridays.
That was Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends.
Coming up next is Hi Hi Puppy Ami Yumi.
Talk about a couple of dolls. Those two rock.
You can say that again.
Those two rock.
What's gotten into you?
A non-toxic space age jail product.
Yeah?
Doll tech has come a long way, little Tara. You know, little Tara, our set here on Fridays is really big, but when you shrink us down to doll or action figure size, it makes us look...
Eensy-weensy?
Bless you.
Oh, thank you. Yes, we are very small, but our next show is absolutely huge.
And what show, pray tell, is that?
Puppy Ami Ami.
Bless you.
No, it's the name. Never mind.
We'll be right back with more of Hi Hi Puffy Ami Yumi right here on Fridays.
Mr. Warburton, the creator of Codename Kids Next Door.
There he is. Hey, Mr. Warburton, yes. got a question for you.
Yes.
What's your inspiration for the show?
My inspiration is that when I was a kid, I always thought adults were up to something. And in Kids Next Door, there are these supervillains that are up to things. Things like raising the drinking age of soda up to 13.
Ooh!
Yeah.
Woo!
Or turning all the tree houses into broccoli.
No!
Or not being nice.
Ah!
That's actually not that exciting.
Well, 2 out of 3 ain't bad.
Yeah.
I still don't buy that adults aren't up to something.
They are up to something.
Yeah, I think we can all agree.
They
You're
are.
Up to something.
Yeah. Me? I'm
5'10".
Well, 6'2".
6'2"? He's a big, tall drink of water.
I have a little trouble with my eyes.
Yeah, well.
Well, he's sitting down.
I can't
Technically, it's difficult to get a bead on you.
Right.
Mr. Warburton.
Gotcha.
Mister.
That's Mr. to you.
Now back to more Hi Hi Puppy Yami Yumi, right here on Fridays.
We'll be right back with more Hi Hi Puppy Yami Yumi, right here on Fridays.
Now, back to Fridays.
That was Hi Hi Puppy Yami Yumi.
Coming up next is a brand new episode of Camp Laszlo.
Oh, and speaking of which, both of them have games on CartoonNetwork.com, like Puppy Treasure Island and Camp Laszlo Squirreled Away.
Dolls like us are so old school now with these fancy video type games.
Well, actually, some would agree that old school dolls are now the new school, and video games are the new old school.
I'm so confused right now.
I was afraid of that. We'll be right back with a brand new episode of Camp Laszlo, right here on Fridays.
We now return to more of a brand new Camp Laszlo, right here on Fridays.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the crazy kooky comedy of Mr. Baby and Baby.
Hey, Mr. Baby!
Yes, baby?
Why did they kick Cinderella off the basketball team?
I don't know, baby. Why did they kick Cinderella off the basketball team?
Because she ran away from the ball!
new Camp Lazlo, right here on Friday. Now back to Fridays. That was a brand new Camp Lazlo.
Oh no! Oh! Oh my goodness! Ooh! That came out of my nose.
We'll be right back with more of a brand new Camp Lazlo!
Right here on Fridays! I think I'm gonna be sick!
Hey, little Tara.
Yes, little Tommy.
What's the difference between an elephant and a peanut butter sandwich?
Oh, I don't know, little Tommy.
An elephant doesn't stick to the roof of your mouth!
Boy, you're a regular baby and Mr. Baby.
You think? Because you just gave me an idea.
I hate it when I do that.
Ladies and gentlemen, you will laugh at the comedy stylings of Little Tommy and Little Tara.
Hello, Tara.
Yes, Little Tommy?
What did the beaver say to the tree?
Oh, I don't know, Little Tommy.
Nice knowing ya!
Oh, for crying out loud, we're working this side of the studio.
We were just funning.
Spread out!
We take you now to tonight's episode of Billy and Mandy right here on Fridays.
We'll be right back with more Billy and Mandy.
Hey, I thought of a new game we could play with our dolls.
Hit me.
Digging around in the garbage with our dolls.
Entertaining and educational.
That was the Grim Adventures of Billy and Mandy.
Yep, and Ed and Eddie are coming up next.
You know, I love my potato face, Esquire. Look at his googly eyes.
He's a cute little spud.
Well, so are you, pal.
Thanks.
You want to go dig around in the garbage some more?
I thought you'd never ask.
Hooray!
Yippee skippy!
Hey, has anyone seen my potato face, Esquire? He was just here a second ago.
Hey, those smell good, Tommy.
Mmm, I love french fries.
Tommy? Those french fried potatoes didn't happen to have two cute googly eyes and a dashing smile before you dumped ketchup all over them, did they?
Potato Face Esquire?
Nice, Tommy. Real nice.
Well, if it's any consolation to you, he's delicious.
I wouldn't know.
You want one?
No, he was my buddy.
I want one.
It's time now for tonight's episode of Ed and Eddie, right here on Fridays.
Now back to more of tonight's Ed, Ed and Eddie, right here on Fridays.
So is that outfit Summer Days Tommy or Sport and Fun Tommy?
It's actually just called kinda standing around thinking what's for lunch Tommy.
Ooh, lunch.
Yeah.
Let's talk to Mr. Warburton, Mr. KND, codename Kiss Next Door Guy.
He created it, huh?
Oh,
with my own hands.
Exactly. Okay, and so the kids are from different countries, right?
Yes.
I want to hear more about that. You've got different regions. Why did you decide to do that?
Well, because there's something exciting about kids from different places all banding together. So number one is from England, number two is from America, number three is from Japan, number four is from Australia, and number five was born in France.
And really?
Yeah. Wow. Bet you didn't know that.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, well, now you know.
We'll be right back with more of tonight's episode of Ed, Ed, and Eddie, right here on Fridays.
Well, that's all for tonight.
Tara, can we trade?
Yeah, why?
So that I can always have a little Tara with me wherever I go.
Oh, that's so sweet. Okay, remember.
Bulletin, brand new Hi Hi Puppy Amiyumi next week.
Ha! And don't forget the new shows in Toonami tomorrow night.
Bye, everybody.
So you're going to carry little Tommy around with you?
Do I have to?
Give me that.
Wait, I might.
You get none.
Can I have mine?
No.
Oh.